Good morning. Welcome into part 12 of God of War Ragnarok, where we are playing this on the hardest difficulty, Give Me God of War. Today we're going to pick up where we last left off on the Lost Sanctuary. So this will be part 3. We are almost done this main quest part. I ain't going to give too much away. We're going to jump right into it. Something juicy is about to happen. But if you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Also, drop a like on the video if you like what you're seeing, and also comment if you like anything I'm doing. Let me know. Always love positive feedback. But anyways, let's get going on this video. Hope you enjoy. All right. So, like I mentioned, we are slowly getting close to being able to beat this game. We left off in the last video seeing a wolf get attacked. We're not 100% sure. Oh, I mean, we already know Agrabota knows what it is or what of it, but Atreus, Loki, he has no idea. But let's keep going.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that!
Yeah, I kind of, with those guys coming at you, I just tend to range attack them and try to be careful with what you do. There's no point in rushing these ones due to the fact that they can explode and they dive right at you super fast. And they still got me. Damn. Oh, we got one of those creatures. That's why.
Please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way. Yeah, we're gonna be versing or running into Gryia. That'll be what the next little foe's gonna be.
Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Hopefully some health. That'd be nice. Fortunately not. Fortunately, they're being very, 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 very stingy right now on the health.
Thanks. Let's keep going.
Oh. Oh my god, come on. You come out of that and you get, like, mauled? Like, that's not fair. We survived.
Did a lot of giants live here?
Survived, but that was dicey.
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born.
Make sure we grab this. Funny, I decided to use the wolf on the worm slash whatever monster creature that is, just because of the poison. They go underground, whatnot. But you can definitely use it on the wolf too, because as you can see, they do a lot more damage.
We have to be quick.
Okay, so a few things in here that you definitely want to.
There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across.
Oh, I see. I see it.
Can you see another way to get me up there?
Oh, I have to go through a little spot here. Little fine detail.
Hang on, I'll create a way up for you.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Kind of sad, actually. Alright. You like sit down. Yeah. Oh yeah, now we're inside the house.
Ryla's still out.
Wow, your things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
Alright.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Low key.
Hey, we know my future. And it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it.
Ugh.
Alpha!
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. But I'm not hearing your voice.
We need to find a way back there.
Careful.
Assuming I have to go back up here and shoot the barrel from the other side, because there's a little opening here, yeah. Little small details.
Feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But you can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. Here. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
Not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's go. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cup back when we get to it.
Yeah, that giant pretty much just, like, skedaddled after he put the soul back in, but, I'm sure there's a plan down the road for it.
I've got it. Thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her, you free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here.
That's right. Look at me.
There's so many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them.
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
Just don't have to do for anybody.
And let the boss begin.
Get out of my house!
Through here, follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Should have stayed with your away from that! Champion of the Yurtnar, here in my humble home, having a bit of fun before your father croaks.
Eh? Don't talk about my father!
Soul team. You'll do well as Odin stays here.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Are you even here? No! Get away!
get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
Spring gun, cloud pool! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
Oops, I definitely fell off.
You will not touch my cauldron!
Loki! No!
You won't destroy it! Hey, Gubota, watch out! Get off the counter!
Gotta get off the floor.
Oh, almost. Almost didn't get out of there. The stomp is just a little dicey at times.
I think we can stun her. Tell me when you're ready and I can use rune stones on her candle. If she's close enough, the blast might stun her.
I can hear you.
We stunned her. Hit the cauldron. You have to use the runes on her cauldron.
Leave me alone.
Thank you.
saved you.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
I just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You'll wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Just baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
That is some, that's some deep stuff. Ouch. Like, oof. I don't even know how I would react if I in that scenario.
I've been gone longer than you think.
Great game. Great game.
Thank you, Boda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. I'll be back once we reach the other side of this pass.
Well, then... That's 2 out of 3?
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go, go, go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying!
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume truly your nose is much better amazing. Like this. Don't get too distracted! Oh, come on! You're not getting tired now, are you?
Magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear. You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. think I'm being stupid.
I think you care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laofei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father, you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that?
Actually is home right now, like house that we started off in.
Oh no,
other home, other home, other home.
Yeah, this part's annoying. Don't be afraid if you die in this area, just because, for one, they regen, they come at you, and as soon as you get hit, you get that frost. That went a lot better.
Gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into? To visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Oh, it's so good to be back to Kratos. I was wondering. Hello, Valkyrie.
Valkyrie before. We will again. on the enemy, not me.
Oh, I forgot that the the burst. We got the burst rage now, which is so garbage. It confused the hell out of me the first time when we played this.
Poison! Don't touch it!
No. Yeah, I completely forgot that the rage is now a burst. Like, they changed it from the last one. They give you options where when you actually do your rage, you have a choice to do in the rage attack where, you know, you just go into uncontrollably rage, or it gives you the chance now you can get burst of health. Either way, it still sucked. All right, so let's give this a go one more time. Whoa, this time, let's make sure we avoid those.
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
Come on, Mud.
Poison! Don't touch it!
What did we do to you?
That was close.
So I just use my rage just to get hit again. Like, yeah, it makes complete sense.
We're not the bad guys here.
I think we got her. Yeah, we're good. It's Gryia.
Every agony, every violation imaginable. Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Bro. you sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
Yeah, here's that. What I was mentioning to you when we died. Choose a Fury or Valor.
If you are still bound, how will we travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
Ain't going nowhere without this. Sure, where would you muck spouts even be without me?
Okay.
And what is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
It's 'cause you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
'Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beefwit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
Alright, so I think for the most part right now, we are just going to do a save here. Before I go into the next part, which will start the next main quest, I think for the most part, this is where we're going to end the video. So I hope, ladies and gentlemen, you guys like what you see. If you have enjoyed this series so far, which I have, I'm absolutely loving it. Please hit that like button, comment, and anything that you like or didn't like, but please be nice. Always support the channel and be kind to others. Also, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you guys like to see me go live on Twitch, you can always follow me over at twitch.tv/mudveins. But guys and gals, until next video, I'll see you guys tomorrow. We're going to continue the main quest, and I hope you all have a lovely day. Take care. Bye-bye.